Julian is under that one, winning the ball in the air. The ball breaks to Lee Griffiths. Two defenders are back there, but a chance for Shved, and he goes for goal. And this time, in injury time, Marian Shved gets his first goal in the hoops for Celtic. That's what he's known for, and that's what he's done. Well, you can see what it means to him. The game might be over, the tie might be over, but for Marian Shved, that means everything. And what a finish it was.
Fantastic finish from Marian Shved there. You said it, Jerry. You can see in his face and his celebration as he jumps in front of the Celtic travelling support what it means to him. Fantastic finish. Londak with no chance there. He's had a great game. He's had a good second half. Lee Griffiths, we said earlier, but playing on the shoulder of the last defender. He does that. He creates the move there. Ball gets stuck under his feet, but Shved takes no chances there. Batters at home. Fantastic finish from Marian Shved.
A Champions League qualifying goal for Celtic's Ukrainian winger Marian Shved.